The year is 2021. We are entering Michael Bloomberg's sixth term as mayor of New York City, a city that is now known as Bloomberg Town, a city far different than the one we know today. Manhattan is home to only the super rich. There are no public schools. Working families commute from outer regions to work minimum wage jobs. Yet once again, Michael Bloomberg has overruled the people's will in order to win another term. Tell Republican Michael Bloomberg, New York City is not for sale.